Some nice cables.
You gonna stand there?
I just wanna look and mind my cables.
Oh, very nice.
Make sure you get shots of that, okay? Nice cables.
So, are these amps where you want them to be?
Well, for now, are you gonna plug both of them in or just use one?
One at a time.
So you just plug them through, just like that, really? You don't have a splitter? You have a splitter.
It's two different guitars.
Oh, right. Good point. So could you...
And I have a pedal for that one.
Can't wait to fucking hear this thing. I want to hear the Les Paul on this thing back. Yeah.
I just found out he had a Les Paul. Never did he play a Les Paul with us. I was like, do you
really
have a Les Paul? He says, yes. Yeah. God damn it, you have to play.
It's a beautiful Les Paul, too.
Yeah, he's gonna play that on Here in My Heart. Right. He's playing the Les Paul on Here in My Heart.
What? Bring Burt Bacharach and Shrek, right?
Hey, Rick.
Nice to meet you.
Which
one
does it go into?
What do you mean, which one does it go into?
It says input.
Yeah, there's two fucking things there.
Guy,
what?
Stand up for a second.
What? No, I am standing up.
This is very short.
He's a little guy.
Guy, stand up.
What?
Rick, look over here.
Guy, he said stand up.
Okay.
God. That's
dude, at Albert Hall. If we have a CD of this, and we next time she plays there, everyone will buy it, not only for themselves, but for their family.
Yeah, right. You played it at Albert Hall?
She played. Oh, she played with me and Gene.
Oh, really?
When we did that song.
Awesome.
Now I'm trying to get us to accept the two of us.
We had a band for you guys.
Right? No, I mean, that song?
That fucking song is awesome.
All right. Next.
Dan, I'm just a video guy tonight. You are Joe Video.
Yeah, well, whatever, but I mean...
No, seriously.
It.
Should come out in first because we try to do these in alphabetical order. Oh, wait, no, we don't do it.
No.
I have a question. Why in the fuck would you want to do it in alphabetical?
I just figured it throws another thing into the mix, you know?
That's okay.
Right. It's not that you have
fuck
to
the keys, more. Fuck the feels. I go in alphabetical order.
All right.
And I just realized. Oh, I eat the mic, so. Yeah. All right.
Yeah, just do what I do. Ignore it.
One, two, three, and...
Well, we should do the end so we know when to end.
Yeah.
So, well, if we're going to fade it out, just keep playing.
Well, are we going to have a decision? Yeah, do you want to just keep playing and then we fade it out?
We could.
Well, yeah, but...
Yeah, well, that's what we'll do when we record. If you want to do it, just keep going and Henry will do the fade out, actually.
Do you want to fade it out, is what I'm saying.
I think it would sound good fading out.
Okay.
And we don't have many songs at all fading out.
I don't think
so. I don't
so.
Think we have any.
Yeah, I don't think so.
So we can fade this one out. This one works. All right.
Yeah, just...
Just keep playing.
But having said that...
Yes.
But then what if
we should try to end together.
Now, it is a song about
him. If you decide you don't want to fade, then it should be like a tight end. So,
I think you should end this one just like you would sex. Just...
Rick, what did you just do?
I changed some of the treble down to a little bass.
Okay. It was pretty good the way it was. In here-wise.
When I turned up the volume.
Yeah, before you turned, whatever you just did. It got a little too heavy. Yeah, God, that fucking thing sounds so good.
Attention at all.
No. I was playing a whole different song.
Yeah.
The first time.
I was doing alphabetical.
Yeah, I was. I was on A. I went back to A. Okay.
All right. Hit it. Stop sucking.
Thank you.
Christmas gift for this new me. I'm living a better life for me.
Let's spread it out so far and wide. Keep my hand with you like countryside.
Rick, do you put a battery in that thing?
Yeah.
Is it new? Yeah, can you change it? Yeah, I'm just hearing a buzz. It just sounds like another dead battery.
You hurt me so bad. Then, oh, so let's take a break after the next song.
Thank you. Thank you. How's you? Can you hear yourself, Lisa, at this point?
Yes.
Okay.
But there's a lot of echo.
Oh, you want me to get rid of that?
Yes, please.
Okay.
No, I'm just saying. Well, what's wrong? I'm trying to make you happy, guys. What's wrong with the intro?
We never said when. All right, let's do,
do what?
Here in my heart. No, let's do innuendo.
Yeah.
Innuendo.
This is a song about where I lost something one time.
Hey, oh, innuendo. Oh, I start.
Yeah.
was it.
That was the end.
No, I'm saying that.
None of you knew that.
I was looking, I'm sorry.
Okay. All right.
Three end.
Okay.
Three, nine. Hit five.
Henry, you could put just a little bit of the echo on.
No, you don't get any from being mean to me. Talk to me.
I just didn't like hearing two voices. That's all.
Talk to me.
What?
Just talk to me. I'm putting an effect on.
Okay, Henry. So how are you feeling today?
Fine and dandy.
Walking around with your bare feet like Fred Flintstone.
I'm gonna make everybody feel at home, my dirty feet.
I didn't say they were dirt.
I'm in the mood.
Now Maya's got her run.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Okay, you guys are pushing him. Bill is trying to hold it back, but you guys are pushing. You gotta watch that. Especially in the dum bum ba dum bum bum. Guy, watch it.
The bop
bop. The bop bop. I was gonna call it that too, mysteriously. But just tempo, tempo, tempo.
This one we might be able to do in one take too, because we know this one good.
Which one?
Here in my heart. What?
What?
Here in my heart.
Oh, here in my heart.
What did you think I said? You're coughing.
We gotta do the end.
Oh, you wanna go over the end first? Let's go over the end first. Alright.
So that's in the window.
No.
No? Not anyway. Yes. Are we ready?
Which one?
Here we are. let's go over the end.
Just play it for me once.
Play it for you once?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just the end. Very end.
One, two, three.
Accents before the absolute ending. You know what I'm saying? Save the heavy accents, I think, for the real ending. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
One, two. Oh, yeah.
You got real ahead of that click a lot. Especially towards the end there. That little pattern you're doing is awesome, but it's complicated against the click, so make sure that's in.
The little what I'm doing?
The pattern you're playing at the end. Play it. It's got a nice groove to it, but it can contrast with the click pretty easily.
Okay. Alright, so you
wanna
take it from?
I'd say do it from the top.
Okay.
Thank you.
term. at the end, we don't really have an ending.
Go crazy with the drums at the end.
Yeah.
Oh, like the old days.
Yeah.
Oh. When endings were easy. Yeah. Right.
That was adorable Lisa Scherma singing Raindrops Keep Falling on Your Head.